Somnath Mahadev. The Somnath Mahadev temple is a nearly thousands of year old temple of Lord Shiva, situated in Gyaspur, Ahmedabad. Surrounded by amazing forestry and fields, the temple has a big enough parking area, a Yajnashala. Yajnashala means a big sitting area for devotees during the aarti and a huge veranda. The temple also has a small yet beautiful garden planted with plants of various kind. The road to the temple. It's a beauty in itself. Though it's only big enough for a car and a two-wheeler to go side by side, it's lined with dense trees on both the sides, filtering out the city pollution and preparing you for the clean and pure environment of the temple.
The layout of the temple premises is simple yet amazing. As you enter the main gate, you'll find yourself in the parking area big enough to hold the vehicles of the devotees seeking blessing from the Lord. On the right side of the parking lot, there is a field ready for future constructions to better the facilities available at the temple. On the left side, there is the temple's own Gaushala, housing around 40 cows owned by the temple. The milk from the cows, as stated by the head priest, is only used in the temple for the cleaning and offering to the Lord and consumed by the priests of the temple, also provided to the people in need. But the Panditji clearly said that it is not sold in the market.
Gaushala. Outside the Gaushala is a small field where the hay for the cows is stored, and beside that field is open platform used for various purposes like lunch for the devotees at certain days. At one corner, right outside the platform, is a high pole hosting the saffron flag, symbolic of the Hindu Dharma.
At the other end of the parking lot is the entrance to the main temple building with the Sanctum Sanctorum on one side and the sitting area on the other. Behind the sitting area is the Yajnashala with nearly 15 Havan Kunds used for the various rituals offered by the temple. The layout of the Sanctum Sanctorum, or Garbhagruh as it is said in Hindi and Gujarati, is similar to almost every other Shiva temple, with his favorite vehicle Nandi guarding the doors where his Lord Shiva resides. At the other end of the passage is the veranda, where the devotees can hang out for as long as the temple is open and enjoy the purity of the premises. Beside the main temple building, on the opposite side of the veranda, is a platform dedicated to five ancient maharishis.
And the history of the temple, as we see, there used to be an old village at this place named Shahwadi, where it is said that the villagers were blessed with the presence of Lord Shiva and had made a temple where they prayed regularly. But due to some flood from nearby river, the village was washed away and the place had converted into forest. But the temple where the villagers used to pray had not been forgotten and was visited by devotees time to time. And then in the modern days, the municipality had reconstructed the whole premise, which used to be just a small temple-like structure housing a Shivling, into a fabulous temple premises.